Well, this spring, the Abilene Youth Sports Authority is hosting their annual All Youth Expo, and we spoke with them earlier about the upcoming event.
Brendan Osborne with Abilene Youth Sports Authority, and getting ready for the big expo. This will be the second one
in the new facility. The first one was last year, and then shortly after we got closed down.
Yeah, it was kind of a short-lived hurrah celebration. Yeah, it was right. Like, okay, so maybe this will be like the real breaking it in.
Right, exactly.
All right, so this is coming up in April. Tell me about the expo, because this is a fun thing you guys have been doing for a number of years.
Very long time.
Your own home base will be really exciting.
Absolutely. Well, so we decided, we originally had it for February 6th, and due to the climate, it just wasn't a good idea to try to do it with a large number of people, obviously.
Right.
And so we pushed it back to April 3rd, which is also Easter weekend. So we were doing it on a Saturday. Okay. So we're going to have an Easter egg hunt. We have a lot of awesome things involved. So the whole community can come out. We still have the businesses that will be showcasing their businesses. And we're also going to have cornhole, which is somewhat of a physical distance sport.
Yes.
Spike ball, which is very similar. And then this year we also added a middle school showcase, which this is super different because we're highlighting the not just the best athlete, volleyball and basketball players in our area for eighth graders, but the kids to just demonstrate great qualities that we want to represent here at AYSA. So we're calling them the top eighth graders, girls for volleyball, and then girls and boys for basketball, that we're going to highlight them. So they're going to have their own game during our expo.
Very cool. Those middle school kids, up and comers, and of course, younger kids looking up to them as the middle schoolers look to the high school, and they just continue.
Absolutely. And that's exactly why we're doing it, because, the seniors tend to get a lot of attention when they graduate, but there are a lot of kids, if we can catch them early with their success and plant those seeds of success and then water the seeds that they've already been planting in them, that we can see a tide turn, not just in the quality of our basketball and volleyball, but also in the quality of our kids.
Yeah, just makes them a better all-around person,
Absolutely.
This Sports Expo, when it comes about, this is actually the biggest fundraiser as well for AYSA.
This is our biggest one that we have, and we're fortunate enough to highlight Christian Holmes this year. We had a what we call an angel investor that decided to push Christian Holmes to the forefront. So we were fortunate that they wanted to come in, but they didn't want any attention. They wanted to highlight Christian Holmes. And so we thought Christian Holmes would appreciate it. And they have, obviously.
Sure.
And so it's been a great blessing for us, as well as Christian Holmes.
The West Texas All Youth Expo will be at the Dodge Jones Youth Sports Center. That's at 1042 Loop 322. That's on Saturday, April the 3rd, from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. And you can learn more at AYSA.org.